Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn to create a Streamlabs account. So let's get started. So to create a Streamlabs account, what you have to do is just simply open up your browser, select any browser you like. After selecting your browser, now in search bar you can search for create Streamlabs account. And after searching for that, now you'll come up to this page. From here, what you can do is just simply tap on this first option to start Streamlabs for free. And after tapping on that, now if you haven't downloaded this application, then what you can do is just simply tap on download Streamlabs desktop. So I have already downloaded it. But now if you want to create an account, what you have to do is just simply tap on sign up, which is on the top right. And after tapping on sign up, now you can create your account. So now in order to create an account, what you have to do is just simply enter your email address and password. So just simply enter the email address. After entering the email address of your account, now what you have to do is just set a password for your account. After setting a password, just tap on I agree. And after tapping on I agree, just tap on sign up. And after tapping on sign up, now you will receive an 8-digit code on the email address that you have just entered. So what you can do is just simply open up a new tab and then open up your Gmail. And after opening up your Gmail, here you can see, guys, I have received the code. So what you can do is just simply copy this. And after copying it, just paste it over here. And after pasting it, just tap on verify email. And after tapping on verify email, now you have successfully verified your email. Now what you can do is just simply tap on go back. And after tapping on go back, this should take you to the dashboard of Streamlabs. So just tap on let's do it. And just follow through these on-screen steps. And after doing that, here you can see, guys, you have successfully created a Streamlabs account. So just tap on let's go. And after tapping on let's go, here you can see your account. So that's it, guys. This is how to create a Streamlabs account. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.